1807, service to Weymouth is delayed by approximately 60 minutes. This is due to a fault on a train in front of this one.